When you need medical treatment, it's important to make sure you go to a facility that has the most advanced and up-to-date technology along with the best physicians available. At East Jefferson General Hospital, you get both. And in a moment, we'll meet someone who'll explain the latest new piece of equipment, and it's all just for you.
East Jefferson General Hospital presents Healthy Lifestyles.
Hi, and welcome to Healthy Lifestyles. I'm Ramona Tyler, and my guest today is Dr. John Jocelyn, a radiologist here at East Jefferson General Hospital. Welcome, Dr. Jocelyn. Now, we're here to talk about the CT flash, and I understand that East Jefferson is the first in the state to get it. So why is this scanner different?
This scanner is different because it has two x-ray tubes instead of one, and that's called dual source scanning. These two tubes can operate at the same energy, which is called dual source, or a different energy, which is called dual energy, or DE.
And how is dual energy scanning beneficial to the patients?
It's beneficial because the two energies can separate out different compounds. So you can tell the composition of kidney stones, you can separate blood from the calcium, which is very helpful in head CT, you can reduce the artifacts from metal implants like hip prosthesis and spine hardware.
And what are the advantages of dual source?
The advantage this offers is extremely fast scanning. Since you have two tubes, you can go essentially twice as fast and actually four times as fast.
And how can someone schedule this test?
Well, the patient can't schedule the test themselves. Their physician must order it, and it can be scheduled like any other test. And if the patient thinks that they could benefit from the technology of the flash scanner, mention that to your doctor.
Thank you, Dr. Jocelyn. East Jefferson General Hospital is committed to each and every patient. We're here to give you the care you deserve. To find a doctor for all your needs, call HealthFinder at 456-5000. Thanks for watching.